advance with courage. When we look at the life of Joshua, particularly Joshua chapter 1, there are several times that God speaks to Joshua and tells him to be strong and be very, very courageous. I'm going to read for us three verses from Joshua chapter 1, verses 6 to 8. Be strong and courageous, because you will lead these people to inherit the land I swore to their ancestors to give them. Verse 7, be strong and very courageous. Be careful to obey all the law my servant Moses gave you. Do not turn from it to the right or to the left. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. So God wanted Joshua to advance, to occupy the promised land, but he wanted him to be strong. What does being strong mean? If you translate the Hebrew word there, which is chazak, it simply means to fasten oneself, to fasten upon. And being courageous, it means to be alert, to be mentally and physically alert. So God wanted a stance from Joshua where he was alert, where he was confident about taking the promised land. So essentially, God wanted Joshua to have faith to do what he had called him to do. And this day, I just want to encourage each one of us, whatever it is that God has called us to do, advance with courage. Have faith in whatever we step out to do. In God's economy, faith before the fight is His order. We believe first and then we receive. And so let's get rid of any doubt which makes us question, you know, what God has already promised. Let's have complete faith in what God has promised. And even as we have faith in God, you know, may we be those people who can say what Romans 8:31 says, if God be for us, who can be against us? And that's the kind of faith that God is looking for. That's the kind of courage that God is looking for in us, so we can advance with courage. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we pray this day that each one of us, O God, be instilled with faith and courage. And God, I pray that whatever it is that we have to face today, that Lord, we will face it with courage. And God, we praise you that you are a good God. We praise you that God, surely goodness and mercy shall follow us, God, even this day. And Lord, we give you thanks and praise for every conquest. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.